and heading maybe for a world title shot in 2020. We'll see. He's got to get rid of Fujimoto first.
All the power shots right on the end of it, or everything that Daniel throws. Because that's a success of its own. Because he had a good fight. Oh, he jabbed.
He's put him down with a jab. Would you believe it? Another big, solid ramrod left hand.